Well then everyone, David, your friendly hairy Scotsman here once again. Well, today I'm out and about in a place called Lumphinnans. And in a little bit called Robert Smith Court. Now, they're having it's kind of like an area for sort of older folk mostly. And some private houses about as well, but every year they have a little get together with some music, folks singing, and they all sit about, have a laugh and a joke and everything. Well, I've not had any tea today, so I got one of their burgers. Now, wait till you see this. Nice size roll. Inside, there's some tomato ketchup and some onions. There's two burgers and a bit of cheese on the roll. Pop that on there. And this cost me £1. Two burgers, bit of cheese, some onions, ketchup, and a roll. £1. That's brilliant. I mean, even if it tastes rotten, it's still alright at that price. But I know the people who made it, and I know for a fact it will not be rotten. So let's get that a wee bite. That's what it looks like inside. It's good quality cheese. It's not that pre-wrapped stuff. That's nice. The burgers are a slightly cheaper version with the oniony flavour in them, but I absolutely love them. They're one of the better burgers, I think. They're quite thin, but together, I mean, that's a good inch thickness there with meat. It's got fried onions in it, which are properly caramelised as well. Heinz ketchup, it's not the cheap brand, and as I say, the cheese is a good brand of cheese as well. That is so tasty. The cheese has got quite a strong taste to it. The onion in the burgers is really quite nice as well. Fried onions just add that bump to it. And as I say, the tomato ketchup is just gives it a wee bit extra as well. All for £1. And it's a good weight to it as well. I mean, I would say that was on par with sort of a Big Mac weight. And a lot cheaper. The only thing it's missing is the Big Mac sauce. And being honest, it's not really missing it. You can see how juicy that is in there. I'll do another wee thumbnail on there. There we go. As I say, these are brilliant. And they've sold out. It's been going under half an hour and they've sold out burgers already. Cheese has melted in there as well. It's gone kind of gooey. As you know, you can't beat gooey cheese. So, on that note, I don't know if you can hear the music at the back there. It's currently Walk of Life by Dire Straits. So before I get out with a copyright strike or whatever, I'll just try and keep talk over it. I'll head off just now because I've got another pile of jobs to go to. So, If you haven't already subbed, I'd greatly appreciate it if you do. If you hit the bell as well, it might let YouTube know, or YouTube might let you know when I'm putting more of these up. Try and do two a week at least. Take care of yourselves, everyone. Stay safe. It's also a like button down there. And hopefully I'll be speaking to you all again very soon. Take care. See ya.